If I can't make money, you know what? Call Tina, Maritza, Deborah, Daniel, Erica, and tell those bartenders, they can't work now. All my bartenders and cooks cannot work.
Certainly share everybody's concern about what's going on, but we didn't think we were at that point where we'd go backwards like that.
Okay, wait.